only sweetheart, a loving wife for 40 years. They cherished every day they had and held the memories dear. You never dreamed it that we loved and go on to live alone. When he lay his throne to rest, he looked to heaven and tried his best to believe that roses just wait and see. Precious rose of Sharon, broken, bruised, and cruel of shame. Stained across the Calvary, so that men might be saved.